Today we are going to have a little spa day for Miss Luna.